Welcome to the Build for Success series by Fox Echom. Today, we're diving into something super exciting, creating a stunning homepage for your fashion store using Minimog theme, inspired by none other than the ultra-chic and mega-successful schemes by Kim Kardashian. So, grab your coffee, fire up your Shopify editor, and let's start building something stunning. First, let's add the custom fonts used by Kim Kardashian's fashion brand, Schemes. Minimog theme allows you to either use system fonts or upload your custom fonts. To use your own fonts, follow these steps. Go to your Shopify admin and upload your font files. After uploading, copy the URL of the files. Then, in the theme editor, go to Theme Settings and navigate to the Typography section. Here, you can add your custom fonts and change the font styles. For this demonstration, we'll use the font files from Schemes. Now, it's time to start crafting your stunning homepage. Let's dive into the first section of Schemes' homepage, a full-width slideshow. This feature is perfect for capturing your visitors' attention the moment they land on your site, setting the tone for a sleek and professional shopping experience. In the theme editor, we'll add a slideshow section. Next, let's upload some beautiful images. The slideshow is all about visuals, so make sure your images are high quality and relevant to your brand. For a seamless browsing experience across devices, Minimog allows you to upload separate images for desktop and mobile views. This ensures your slideshow looks stunning and optimized no matter how your customers access your store. Finally, customize the content for your sliders. Add concise, impactful text to communicate your message, like a headline, subheadline, or a call to action button, and adjust how it appears on your storefront. Do the same with the second image slide. To ensure readability, we'll set the text color to a light tone. This works particularly well if your image has darker areas that allow the text to stand out beautifully. Minimog offers an option to use content above the image specifically for mobile view. Enabling this feature ensures the section aligns seamlessly with Schemes' signature design. It's time to showcase your products. This is where the magic happens, helping customers connect with your brand by putting your best collections front and center. To achieve this, we'll use the featured collection section to showcase star products from a specific collection. Give the section a heading and adjust how the product list shows. We will also enable navigation arrows to allow customers to effortlessly swipe through the product list. Go to the Theme Settings, Product Card for the available settings for the product cards across the site. For a more personalized touch to align them more with Schemes' website, we will add some custom tweaks later. You might also notice the custom badges, such as New or Best Seller, displayed on product images. These badges are a great way to draw attention to key products, and Minimog makes it incredibly easy to set them up using product tags. For detailed instructions, check out the resources linked in the description below. After showcasing your featured collection, it's time to shift the focus to your main collections. This approach not only enhances the look of your homepage, but also guides your customers to explore specific product categories seamlessly. To achieve this, we'll add a collection list section, which is specifically designed to highlight your key collections. Choose the collections you want to display. For each collection, select a featured image that best represents its theme or products. For the collection cards, you can control whether to enable or disable a hover effect over the images. To enhance the design and make it more immersive, set the section container to full width. This ensures the visuals stretch across the entire screen. Next up, we have another featured collection section. Since it's similar to the one we've already created, we'll move through this quickly. If you need a refresher on how to set up a featured collection, you can always use the timestamps in the video to revisit the earlier section for step-by-step instructions. Now, let's move on to the next exciting section, a stunning and full-width video display. This feature adds dynamic content to your homepage, keeping it visually engaging and modern. For this, we'll use the Video Hero section. You can choose between a Shopify-hosted video or a YouTube link to embed your desired content. Once your video is added, insert overlay content to make it more engaging. Add a concise headline, a short description if needed, and don't forget a call to action button. This button will guide your customers to a specific page, like a collection or product page, ensuring a seamless shopping experience. To provide the best viewing experience for both desktop and mobile users, we'll upload two different versions of the video by adding two Video Hero sections. Next, we'll use Minimog's predefined custom classes to manage the visibility of each section. With these classes, you can easily hide the desktop video on mobile view and vice versa. For detailed instructions on using these classes, check out the help article linked in the description below. For the mobile version, we want a custom video ratio of 3/4 to align with the site we're inspired today. Therefore, we'll add a custom CSS snippet to adjust the video ratio for the section.
Your store needs to stand out and tell your brand story right. And it's never easier to level up your pages with Foxify. Design fast with stunning and high-converting templates of any page type. Create and use customizable Foxify sections anywhere on your page, anywhere in your store. Translate your pages to multiple languages instantly right in Foxify. Ensure your pages are performing at their best by receiving data about your customers. Grow massive sales without using third-party apps. And create pages that convert with advanced tools. It's not just the tool, Foxicom team is behind it all. Your success is our priority. Foxify, build right, win high.
Let's continue crafting our fashion homepage with the next section, a beautiful combination of visuals and a curated product list. This layout is perfect for showcasing specific products alongside a compelling image that reinforces your brand story or style. To achieve this design, we will use the section, Custom Content. This section allows you to mix and match different content blocks for a flexible and unique layout. Within the custom section, we'll add two blocks, an image block and a hand-picked products block. To create a balanced design, adjust the width settings for each block. The handpicked products block allows you to select specific products you want to showcase. You can easily adjust how the list is shown, including the number of products per row, grid settings, navigation to make it easier for customers to browse through the list, and so on. We want to hide the wishlist icon from these product lists. To achieve this, we'll add some custom CSS to remove it from view. In the final section, we'll showcase a piece of brand messaging, as seen here. This copy is designed to communicate the brand's core values and mission in a concise and impactful way. To incorporate this into our design, we'll use the rich text section. Start by removing any unused blocks, then add the provided content. To ensure the message stands out and aligns with the overall design, we'll also apply a custom max width to this section. This helps maintain readability and draws the viewer's attention directly to the brand's key message. And there you have it! We've successfully built out all the necessary sections for our homepage. Now it's time to fine-tune the details before going live. First, we'll adjust the colors for our custom badges. In your theme settings, you can define different color schemes and apply them across various sections of your store using the color scheme picker. For our custom badges, we'll apply the heading font for the labels instead of the default body font and add a touch of customization with CSS to make them align perfectly with our design vision. Next, we'll refine our product cards by removing the border effect on hover and adjusting how the wishlist icon appears, capturing that clean and sophisticated look, just like schemes. All the custom code used in today's video is included in the description below for easy access. Finally, we'll update the vendor names by applying a system font and giving them a vibrant orange color, ensuring they stand out beautifully. And that's it! We've created a stylish and functional homepage inspired by schemes using Minimog. For more e-commerce tips and tutorials, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching, and happy designing!